motel somewhere in Hickory. I left from home about a quarter to five, and that's the best thing that went for me. I lost my way at 85 and 40, and I lost my wallet too. It sure does hurt you when you don't eat right or you're drinking coffee like soup. It's all I have. I'm going home.